Essad Bey, it's important to say that he was born on a train somewhere in Ukraine. He grew up in Baku, a Russian, a Jew. But was this who was Essad Bey? He lived in Berlin, to Allah he prayed. He once wrote a book called
Allah is Great.
A poser, a fascist in his very own way. But was this who was Essad Bey?
So many stories, so many words, we could probably talk all day. But was this who was?
Was this who was?
Was this who was Essad Bey?
It's not easy to say. Was he Kerb and Said? Did he do the great deed of Ali and Nino?
I don't know.
Did he know?
Just who really was Essad Bey?
A professional stranger.
A face rearranger.
A charlatan under a fez.
A charlatan grata.
An Orient fadder.
Well, that's what the book jacket says.
Who was Essad Bey? And what would he say when you met him?
Shalom.
Oh, salam.
Well, when he was a kid, he was only a Yid who was known by the name Nusim Bam.
So many stories, so many words, we could probably talk all day. But was this who was?
Was this who was?
Was this who was Essad Bey?